what would you say is your specialty? What are you kind of stepping into and helping people navigate?
Well, you know, it's like the kind of the umbrella, I would say the umbrella that I'm working under is succession planning. Mm-hmm. And, you know, the investment or wealth management industry isn't the only one faced with a whole lot of baby boomers. I'm one. Mm-hmm. Who are getting to that place where they really not just want to think about it, but they really need to be thinking about what's going to happen with their business. And, you know, it's like, it's been interesting because I feel like so much of the industry is dominated by those seasoned professionals. And yet there's this gap in terms of, communication and development in terms of that next generation. And so my work is still, you know, I'm still working a lot with founders and owners, but I'm doing a lot more of what I would call straight up leadership coaching, because it's so important that if you're going to bring somebody along to do internal succession, that you are not just boss, but you're actually leading and learning how to be a mentor. A lot of my clients, just like me, you know, you start out just bootstrapping and, you know, pushing that boulder up a hill, and you don't realize as your business is growing that you actually need these other skills. And so spending a lot of time on leadership, and I want to say it's like leadership in every chair, not just the owner, founders, shareholders, but it's doing work where we're bringing these other professionals, the younger professionals along, those that I like to call the next gen professionals. They're not the young people coming right out of school, but those awesome people with tons of potential that are 5 years into their career, 8 years into their career, and figuring out, you know, what's a win look like for everybody. And I think that's been a really, I'll say, kind of gratifying process is being there kind of side by side with people. As a coach, I'm not telling them necessarily what to do. It's more of like, let's figure out what you want, and then what kind of conversations do you need to have with people? Who are the stakeholders and you getting what it is that you really want, and helping them kind of grow into that better place where they can decide, do they have the right successors on board? Or if you're a potential successor, do you even want to be here?
Yeah, definitely.
And so it's just a lot of give and take. And I like to think of myself as kind of a wing woman for my clients. I'm not their partner. I'm not their boss. I'm really just there to provide that support and guidance when they need it.